Hello everyone, I am Shivangi from Prestige Social Media. So today we have with us a very own faculty coordinator of our Spandan, Dr. Vani Agrawal. So ma'am, can you tell us about Spandan this time?
Yeah, Spandan, it is an annual management law and IT fest of our institute. And Spandan means pulsating rhythm of our heart. And it's an annual fest in which we invite all the participants all over the India. And generally we expect 5,000 plus participants every year. And this time also we are expecting the same footfall in our institute. And this event is having 20, the whole fest is having 21 competitive events plus a cultural night. And cultural night program is only for the Prestige students, and it is having cultural dances as well as brand ambassador.
So ma'am, as we know that we people are introducing some more or new competitions this time, so can you introduce them too?
Yeah, this time total 21 events are there, and the new events which I have introduced this time, they are open mic, Al-Fazeru, band event is there, one event is Rising Warriors is there, and face painting we have introduced this time only. These are the events which we have introduced this time.
So ma'am, are you excited this time for very faculty coordinator?
Very much excited, and it's this whole event is the team effort of my students. Prestige students are really working hard for the event. Various committees are there to organize the successful event this time. And we will start with the DJ night, which is on 18th October. And faculty coordinator for the same is Dr. Gaurav Jaiswal, and student coordinator is Kashish. And from 19th we will have our inaugural ceremony. After then, from 12 noon, we will start our different events, competitive events, and which will go up to 22nd. And 22nd 6 p.m. we will start our culture night.
So ma'am, how Spandan is helpful for being a management student?
Very much helpful, as I already told that this is an event which is totally coordinated by our student team, and by executing all various activities for this event, they learn many things. Means they work for the sponsorship, they work for the judges committee, they work for various events as well as they prepare the rules, guidelines for everything, and they also call for the national participants, and they approach them, they tell their event, and they convince them to come to our institute to participate in various events. So that's why we learn many things about this from this Spandan.
So ma'am,
who
all are the sponsors of this Spandan?
This time lot of sponsors students have collected. Main sponsors are SBI, and Goyal Housing is also our sponsor. KDL, it's a designer's launch, they are also a big sponsor. Apart from them, we have received a sponsorship from Carrier Launcher. Time has sponsored our DJ night. Madusa is the sponsor for DJ night as well. And some other sponsors are MAC, it's an animation institute. Goyal Housing is there, Tecato is there, and Tropicana has also sponsored us various things. Viveka Wealth Solution, they have also sponsored us. And Surabhi Girls Hostel, Lakshmi Watches, Avitas Parlor, various sponsors are there.
Okay, so thank you ma'am for being with us. And I have few lines for closing lines for the students who are working for the Spandan. That is, जो पानी से नहाते हैं वो लिबास बदलते हैं, जो पानी से नहाते हैं वो लिबास बदलते हैं, जो पसीने से नहाते हैं वो इतिहास बदलते हैं. With these line, I, Shivangi Tomar, say a goodbye for you all, and hope our Spandan will be a big hit for this year.